Welcome to the Fox 19 Now Business Spotlight, where every day we highlight local tri-state businesses who can make your life better.
Welcome to the Fox 19 Now Business Spotlight. I'm Wayne Young. Joining me in the spotlight this morning is Dr. Saeb Khoury, co-medical director of the St. Elizabeth Heart and Vascular Institute Valve Center. Doctor, good morning and welcome.
Good morning. Thank you for having me.
Open heart surgery, principally about the only solution for someone suffering from a severe aortic stenosis. But now there's a minimally invasive procedure which you're leading the efforts on called TAVR. Speak to that this morning for our viewers.
Well, the problem with the aortic stenosis is that a number of patients, 30 to 40% who have significant aortic stenosis, are not offered the classic surgery because of other comorbidities, lung conditions,
right,
kidney issues. So now we have a new procedure called the TAVR, or transcatheter aortic valve replacement, whereby we replace the valve through a catheter in the groin. The recovery period is 48 hours. Patients go home within 48 hours as opposed to a week.
Which is just remarkable to me.
Correct. And they don't have to suffer from the pain and discomfort of open heart surgery, let alone the comorbidities or the additional problems that can happen after an open heart surgery.
Right. This is really an important develop for the Northern Kentucky area, isn't it?
It is. Patients or population in this area had to go to other states or had to go to other centers, other cities to have this procedure done. Now at home, they can have
right.
the comfort of having this procedure done, an outstanding system, an outstanding center, top of the line equipment, including an outstanding CT
right.
scanner.
And shortened turnaround time, shortened recovery time.
Within 48 hours.
We're so lucky to have a facility of this caliber right in our own backyard. If you're in need of leading edge cardiac treatment, call the team of experts at the St. Elizabeth Heart and Vascular Institute Valve Center. Doctor, thank you for sharing
thank
your
you.
Expertise.
Thank you, appreciate it.
And thank you for watching the Fox 19 Now Business Spotlight.
For more information on this featured business, go to fox19now.com and click on Business Spotlight.